Alright guys, welcome back.
Uh-oh, make sure that was right. Turn that off.
King Amanda Duluth here, we're back. We got a...
Okay, let me put these on.
There we go, technical difficulty, sorry. We got a 946 coming north, but that'll be a while. 901 we got coming down, that's a research train. It's gonna be a dash 9 coal hopper, the research car, and then another coal hopper. So we're looking at a pretty short train, and for some reason somebody called that the official geometry train, but that's not the geometry train. The geometry train has the brick unit, which currently is south of us, way south of Atlanta. So that's not the geometry train. I don't know who said that, but that's not it. So we're waiting on him now. He's got a high green. He might be flying, he might be going slow, I don't know. The research trains don't really need to go slow. The fact that he doesn't have a brick unit on it, I assume he'll be going pretty fast. But we'll figure it out. But he should be here already. I don't know why he... Oh, let me turn my scanner on. He probably already went over the DD, so that won't help, but... Let's get him anyways. There he is, gates going down. Gates, 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 here we go. He's got a dash 9 liter, so he ain't nothing to... really be concerned about, but here we go. Now let's get him. We said we were gonna get him on this curve. Let's look out for this wasp. Let's go ahead and snag him. Just go ahead and snag a snaggy. You know what? Kangamana Duluth. Interesting. That's got to be the weirdest train I've ever seen. But that horn is beautiful. You can still hear the bell. That's crazy.